vote? Should people vote?
Absolutely. Get your butt out and vote. The statistics were that only 51% of Republicans went out and voted last year, or the last election, the midterms. That's not enough people, especially here in Delaware, where they're constantly trying to invade on your Second Amendment rights. Get off your butt and get out to a place and vote. So one of the important things to know that with this election, there's probably going to be, no matter which way it goes for either candidate, there's probably going to be some civil unrest, let's call it.
Peaceful protesting
on either side, probably. Now would be a good time to start learning how to defend yourself and training for situational awareness and paying attention to those type of things. We train everybody. We don't care what your political affiliation is. Everybody has a right to defend themselves and a right to bear arms. So come out, get some training. I think there's going to be some turmoil, especially in this first year, regardless of who wins. And we want to make sure everybody exercises their Second Amendment rights.